Hello, what's up, Mankai? Thank you for coming back to you or coming the first time, whichever the case. You are very, very appreciated, my dude. Let's do this. Let's become Elden Lord together. Alright. This episode, I got something I want to do. But, wait. Rampart Tower. Yeah. I got almost 8k runes. Oh, I better spam them. Every one of them. Spam. I better raise my vigor a little bit. It's way too low. I also got my defense power raised by upgrading vigor. Alright, that's cool. Looks like a very nice choice. Very right choice. Alright. First thing I want to do is before we do this, I want you to know that I one more time I accidentally noticed from the internet and today we're gonna do it. I somehow jump on that. Oh, no, my. Item up there. Wait, why are there so many items up here? I've never been here up there, up here. Somebody's on the other side of war and it probably has heard the sound on this side of the room. See the item over there? I don't know how to reach that, but maybe we find out later on. Alright. All right. Oh, maybe right this way, yeah. I still don't know how to reach that item. Maybe we dropped that from somewhere. Oh. Brick hammer. Alright, this place is a whole new spot. A whole new sector of the Stormfield Castle that we haven't been until now. So I thought this upper platform here was the now the lower platform down there. And, but it turns out it's not. When I told earlier in this episode, when I told you guys that I was about to show you guys something in this episode that I accidentally found out on the internet. When I said that, I didn't mean this. I just found out this. Okay, let's find my torch. Where is my torch? Get an item, gonna have to drop down from somewhere up there, but I'm not sure about that. Maybe we jump. Can get access to that from this side of the wall. So, the fall would cost a lot of HP, so I'm not sure what this is. That thing that was it. Kill that asshole. Flash left. Holy shit. Got 3k, 4k souls. I mean runes. Almost 4k runes. And we can't just leave it there. Damn it. Know why I fight him? Because I wanted that item in a chest in a room. Alright, so I'll return there. Go up which way? Go up which way? This way.
Oh,
That one is scripted to be jump scare on us like that. Alright, I should teleport. Oh, can't teleport. Wait, on the internet, it said that there would be an NPC right here, and I can't tell you who he is. But might be because that's gonna spoil. Get out of here. Should I come back to fight that knight? Because damn him, man. I'm like, that's out. Let's just peace out. Maybe I did something wrong, then I'll look it up on the internet again and I'll tell you what it is. When the time is right. When the time is right. And right now, we should. What am I about to do, man? Kill this guy. I'll put the torch away. Wait till he comes out here to avoid that knight in the room, you know. If I decide to fight this knight, I would definitely waste one of my flasks. It always happens like that. What a swing. I spotted too high to drop, so climb up here. Drop here.
Yep.
A little bit to the left. Yeah. literal and right down here. Is that not a knight over there? Is he even a knight? I don't wanna fight two of them at the same time. We somehow ignore them. Oh no. Gotta do this. One night is easy, but two of them at the same time? What the fuck? I'm currently putting on is way better, but it's just heavier. That's alright, can deal with that. Alright. I somehow dropped without losing a lot of HP. Wherever I drop, I lose HP. Ah, see? This time I better do a very, very precise max stab. Unlike the last time. Alright. Backstabbing, run! Thank you. Since my hammer, my great axe can deal up a lot of damage, so. Might break the stance in the process. No, many, many times. We are able to do that, So this is the upper area of the area down there that... You know what I mean. I know what I'm saying, it's just, I don't know if you know. What is this area? I realize this place. Oh, I realize this.
Just,
I don't know if you guys do, but... Wait, are we recording? Yeah, we're still recording, but that's sure. One... I don't remember this area of the game. But I think I know. I can guess, but I'm not sure if I'm right. Out. So, Stormhawk, Feather, and Smothering Butterfly. I think this area is not the one that I think it is. And since it's not, you guys don't need to know what I was talking about. Nomadic Warriors Cookbook. I think this is a recipe for something. I don't know. I look it up on the internet. Sorry guys, but I really need the help on the internet. Really need. Wait, what? Is this... Oh no. Oh, you see a knight with a halberd over there. Damn it. This castle is like... I don't realize this place anymore. Oh, wait. I think I know what's going on. A moment ago we were up there. Yeah. And then we circle around something. We ended up here. I don't realize this place anymore. Oh, wait. We behind his back now. The guy with the, Ballistar on fire. Oh. Yeah. Connection between places. Damn it. I was wondering if I should pick on the knight first or the guard first, but why not both? That idea came out of nowhere. I consider myself smart enough. What the fuck is this new place?
this is the upper area of, yeah, it is, right? Is that it? Wait, is that it?
Yeah, this is the place that we fought the, you know, Craft Scion, and right now we are kind of above it, and out there we fought two knights out there, if you remember, right?
Is that it? Oh my god, everything is so... God, I gotta remember everything.
Yeah, that's right, that's it. That's the place. But what are we doing here? Castle is large, and you gotta remember everything. Like, what the fuck is going on? Hey, Tommy. There's a rooftop here, and okay, should we take it? There's a hole on the top of that roof, see? Alright, let's see. Yeah. Over there is that. And over here is this. Oh shit, man. Connection between places. I need to watch one more time. Because I can't remember shit, man. I'm sorry. Alright, fought two knights out there. Yeah, two knights are laying dead over there. Alright, and that worked. Alright, and the door, that door that only I know what I'm talking about is right there, yeah. Great shield. All right. As you can see, I don't really use shield all the time, man. Oh shit, that's a charge. Am I supposed to assassinate a whole army? Holy shit, look at that. What is that thing sitting over there? What if it wakes up and fucks me up?
What if it
wakes up and fucks me up? I'm gone. Like, what's happening? How about I call out my wolves? What? No matter? Over there. This whole army down out there, and I'm not sure I can run that fast. Torrin, are you here? Alright, fuck me. No, this is not the way. Probably gonna end up fighting on the. Damn it, I'm ready. Alright. Alright. The thing is, my runes. Clearly I can run out there, run straight up there in time, but the problem is I couldn't get out. As you can see, it's alright. Go again. rid of that motherfucker up there. Every time we return here. Die. Thank you. Distract him, distract him. Thank you, Wolves. It's 8K runes. No joke. Alright, I'm going to spend it. Spend all of them. So you need more energy, huh, or something? You need more strength. Bigger, more. Nah. Resistance against fire. More HP. Sure if I need that. Maybe more strength. But that's already a lot. No, we don't need endurance. Got more stamina. Well, okay. Max equip load and fire resistance. Got more stamina. More stamina is more able to swing our red axe more frequently. But I'll go with the bigger. I don't know. Oh, I will edit it. Alright. Made up my mind. Alright, what do we do next? Alright, here's the thing. A moment ago, we went from here to... I don't know, man. This map is kind of... this place is freaking huge, and I can't realize anything with the map. Alright. We got a whole yard to clean up in the next episode, which I bet would be very, very hard, like, hardest mission ever. See you there. Peace out.